everyone, it's me, and, we're gonna do episode Super Mario 64. Okay, so let's face with Mario's face. There we go. Put his nose all the way down there. And I'd like to, if you would stop moving! I would like to move your head all the way up there. Oh no! I like that. When I do that, I like those water pads. Okay, I just put that in. Alright, hey, when I like a water pad. And it's basically scary. It looks like a monster. Yay! That's made this monster. Hey, Mario. Best looking Mario ever. And you know what we can do? So, let's get into it. Yes, I have beaten the game.
Okay. Okay.
Yes, I have. All 120 stars. That is what
Dear Mario, please come to the castle. I have baked a cake for you.
I don't know how it's gonna go. I know how to edit it, everything, but like, you're gonna try to lag too scared. Done it. So you have to do it, like, pretty much all the time. You know? Told you. And on the show today, we have... Come on, Mario. Come on. I gotta say the... And on the show today, we have... Mario! On his quest for 120 stars. Okay. See how Lakitu? You can do a Lakitu skip right here. You do it correctly. Get the right camera angle. Oh, yeah. Lakitu skip. Bow down to your mouse. Cool. So sometimes I'm not sure. It's actually my first time playing this game, like with talking. I usually speak quiet. So I don't know how this goes. I've been practicing bomb clips, so I'm not sure. I've done it a couple times, but I'm not really. Mario has some shenanigans in the see how long. Apparently, 10 stars every single episode. 10 stars every single episode. That classic formula, you know. Stick to that classic formula. 10 stars. Every single episode. I don't know. Sometimes I may not even do 10 stars, depending on the difficulty on the level I'm doing. I mean, sometimes I skip that 10 star rule, but whatever. Interesting a couple of times.
Here we go!
Other times that I haven't recorded. Because I just wanted to get to practice a lot more so play the game as much potential that I have. So I don't screw up! You know, I should've opened the cannon. That would've been useful. I'm gonna open my cannon. You're gonna get a lot of splinters next. So, I'm gonna do the chaos edition at this place. Yeah, I'll like that. Very specific area on the side. It's like this little gap between these two clouds.
Here we go!
On the island every single time. Alright, so it doesn't really matter about time, it just matters if you get 10 stars. Yeah, it's gonna be a lot more on Easy Guys Cave or Rainbow Rock. Holy crap, those stars. Those stars are hard. And Bowser, I can do so.
Do you need Mario
because I sure do. I sure do. I sure like Super Mario 64. It's probably my favorite Super Mario 64. Mario. When it sees Tetris right here, you see this right here? So, there's another Tetris. There's actually three Tetris that you can do. I'm more comfortable with that. I do. And yes, I'm doing this. He's gonna move right here because the star is gonna spawn right here. Watch this, it's gonna spawn right here. See this? Mad skills. One time I've landed directly onto a star.
Here we go!
That was pretty sick. Not gonna lie! So the reason why I'm doing the 10 stars is because I don't want to keep exiting out of the program and then having to look at one time. So that just takes time. This is the same tactic. Alright. Alright. I'm gonna use this sneaky tactics. I don't know. I've been failing this. Oh yeah. Alright.
Here we go!
It takes me a minute to like find where the numbers are and see how long it's been recording. I'm not gonna do that. I'm just doing it. It's 10 stars. So 120 stars, 6 stars, 9 stars, 9 stars. This is a pretty common trick that you can do. You don't even need to talk to the bomb. So you know, I'm not gonna be doing candles. I have not been doing this before. Well, if you wouldn't suck like I do, then you could do that.
Here we go!
If you hold your... Well, I have an L2, and then I have it. Which is my attack button. So hold down either way a back button and then hit not X, not your jump A button. Hit your attack button. What is this? Record. Oh, damn it! I have to do this. I have to climb. Yep, I'm gonna be doing intercourse. So. Canceled out the hearingness. See you guys later. Peace. I have to click end on my keyboard to end the video, so that's why I put my hand out.